Hello friends, welcome to our Rockstar Virat Pawar YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to learn Be Smart workshop. Firstly, we will see some Be Smart chapter margin question. And these questions are only for chit chat section. So, you don't have to recite or remember this type of question or mugging up this question's answer. You should answer in a very natural way. See, how does quantifying goal help us? How does it help? The quantifying goals help us to measure and benchmark performance throughout the goal period. That's why quantifying goals are very helpful for us. We will see another question too. What factor is unreal while setting a goal? What is unreal while setting a goal? If you set a goal to master in English language in just half month or in just 1 month, is it possible? No, it can't be. Why? Because expecting to become an expert in a short period of time is not a real situation. That's why we called it as unreal situation while setting a goal. Then next question is, to what are efforts towards success compared and why? Efforts towards success compared to a walk in the dark. While walking the dark, we cannot see the path and we do not know where to find a footing. That's why efforts towards success must be compared so that we can get our real analysis that are we on our path or not. Let's start the English workshop section. See, in this section, first question is given like complete the following web and the word associated with the text and the given title. See, here is given a component of success. In this, we know various component of success as we studied in our chapter. That is, first you can write as you should be focused, you should be strategic, you should be specific regarding to your goal, regarding to your aim. The goal should be achievable and measurable so that you can measure it whether you are in a right way, correct way, or you are in a wrong direction. Then it must be realistic. I had stated previously like it should be a time based, because if you do the work on a time based or a deadline you have given for your work completion, then you do work properly and utilizes your work every minutes in completion of your work. Then you should be focused, practical, strategic, time based, specific, and realistic goal. These are various components of success. Okay. Then question number 2 is given like pick out example from the text that support each of the following facts. We have to take example from the text that support our following facts like goals should be achievable. Why we should set a goal which are achievable? We cannot become a president. You can write like that way. We cannot become a president or a prime minister in one day. Can you become a prime minister in one day? No. In one day, But what we can say like, but we can hope to hold the office of an important social worker and deliver result, this latter goal we can achieve. The next one is, time limit should be set to achieve goal. Yes, because if you set a goal of reducing a weight, then reducing weight may be your goal. Whether one choose to take exercise or practice diet, the plan must be time bound. Because you can evaluate your working, whether you are doing in a correct way or doing in a wrong way. That's why it is important. Otherwise, it will not be reality. So, we should achieve our goal. We can achieve our goal, if we make it a time limit. Okay, then next one is, see that its specific field has to be fixed to achieve goal. Which specific field we have to achieve the goal to fix? A specific field or an area, it is a building a house. If we require, it is a building a house. What exactly? What exactly is the capacity required? And how long it can be stretched? Okay, then next one is good result. What is good result? Life is something like trumpet. If we don't put anything, we can't get any good results. Okay, then next one is, a benchmark is needed to track a progress. Yes, if we set a benchmark, then only we can track our progress. Example like, while playing football once, exact role and position has to be clearly defined. Okay, then question number third is, complete the following sentence. That is, SMART goal are a way of thinking. See, you have to complete this line. SMART goal, what is SMART goal? SMART goal are a way of thinking that help us to reach the success. SMART for we use that for specific, measurable, achievable, realistic and time bound. Okay, then next option is B. C, two valuable assets of setting goals are sense of originality is required In this, we should see sense of originality and stepping stone like that way. Okay, some important quotes can we should see this. Read this quote. If we don't put anything in, we can't get anything out. See, in this, guess the meaning and discuss in pair. Find similar quotes that brings in the same meaning. See, we know if we don't do anything, we can't get anything. That is, no pain, no gain, like that one. See, some quotes are given here. You can add more quotes here. You reap as you sow. Second one is, input is equal to output. Then, you can write some quotes by yourself also. See, keep your friends close and your enemy closer. Then, cleanliness is next to godliness. Then, practice makes perfect. Practice makes man perfect. No pain, no gain. Like this. Another question is about speech drafting, but I will do a separate video regarding this speech drafting because it's contained lot of things in that, and we can we should read it carefully so that you can do draft speeching very well. The next question is about do's and don'ts for delivering a speech. Various points we should remind before while every delivering speech. See, some do's and don'ts are given. Like, first one is talk slowly, then emphasize keywords, then you can add like make eye contact is important, then open arms are also important, not so much but little bit. Mobility is important, but a little bit mobility is important. Face expressions are important. Pronunciation is also important when you are delivering your speech. Correct pronunciation are required. Then, what are the points we should not do when we deliver a speech? See, don't mumble, don't look up down, then don't fold your hands or arms, don't jiggle your legs. It is not required because some student get fear of stage and that's why their legs were jiggles. Don't play with object, don't turn your back to audience. Don't hold objects in front of your body. Don't hold any object in front of your body. In such a way, you should do and don'ts while delivering a speech. Okay? In this way, today we see some workshop regarding Be Smart section. In our next video, we will see the next language study section that contains gerund, infinitive and some important points regarding it. Okay, bye, see you soon.